Right, hello and welcome back to another Rocket League video. Last video we actually did fairly well. We won 3 out of 3 games, which is a very rare occurrence on this channel. We normally lose every single one. But today we're back again. We're going to see if we can yet again try to win in competitive. See if we can get maybe might play 2 games, might play 3 games. But I'm going to actually aim to win either 2 out of 2 or 3 out of 3. So without me keep rambling on like I always do, let's just get into the game and see who we get as a teammate and see if we can win. And I get Fat Fap. Lovely. I love Fat Fap. Well, I'm hoping he's good. So let's see how he plays. If he plays well, has he scored? He scored already. Probably the easiest goal he's ever going to score. And that's 1-0 already. Love that. Oh. Come on, land on all fours. Let him do what he's doing. He's going to take out the wall. Come on, spin round. He's going to get the flip. Come on, Fat Fat. Steal that. Okay. Well, I'm not off to a bad start, I suppose. Just let him do what he does. And a nice little poke to put it away. Lovely. I love that. Love that, like, good amount. Did quite well. A tiny little poke and we'll take that. Alright, go for that again. Decent start, I suppose. Okay, Fat Fap's done that. I don't know why, but that name just doesn't sound too pleasant. Go for that. Okay, shouldn't have challenged that second ball, so I knew it wasn't going to go to plan. Step back, let him do that. Okay, very weak here. Bump him. Need boost. Okay, I'll grab that. Cool. He's gonna leave it. Okay. Okay, decent. Go attack, challenge that one. Okay, please put that away. Okay, decent. That's why I should have cleared that. He's already getting toxic. And we love toxic games on this channel, don't we? We really do. Oh, he sent me. Can I get the flick? Yes, I can. I will happily take that flick. Okay, internet's gone up the wall. Love it. Run out of boost, which didn't help. Oh, he comes for me. Not unless he went for the ball, but he was half locked. There we go. Alright, let them do whatever they're doing, I suppose. Don't exactly know what that is. Oh, come on, Fat Fat. But you're getting really toxic in the chat here. I'm loving this. Thank you. Wow, these are going ham in the chat. Fully ham in the chair, I'm loving this. There we go, finally. Right. Alright, on to the second game, I suppose. And my opponent for this game is Wonderyard. Okay. Not my opponent, my teammate. No, it's just, I don't know. Either way, well, hopefully we're winning this game. Okay, I've got high hopes for this guy. I don't know why, but just hoping we can pull something off. Or pull something out of the bag. And he's boxed it for him. Love it. Gotta love that. Okay, right. After being sent by my own teammate, my hopes for winning this has kind of gone down the drain a bit. Not unless he can try and do something with this and get it in the box for me to score. Okay, I flop there, Jesus Christ. Okay, wanted the pinch, but he thought it was something else. Well, keep going, mate. I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what you're planning on. Okay, nice flick, and you got sent. Oh. That's a free flip. Doing okay. Okay, maybe not. That one flopped as well, like always. And he's flipped it over me. Lovely. Gotta love that one. Got unlucky with a save. Yeah, you definitely did get unlucky there. I flopped, I should have scored. Yeah, my hopes for this game have definitely gone down the drain here. And no chance to do anything. Ugh. Yeah, this game I just can't score. Don't know why. It's not going my way. Away with that. Oh, what's my car doing? There's a flick. Teammate got a half-hide save there. Jesus Christ. Right, please go for that. Thank you. Oh my. Right, finally scored. And it took me 3 minutes. I'm bloody glad I did in the end. He did well to save it. But I should be scoring like every goal I can. Or taking every chance I can. Okay, that didn't go to plan. Straight at him. Teammate, decent. Oh, okay, we're getting our groove. There we go. Definitely getting our groove now. Love that. That's what we like to see. Just why he kind of did set him up. But we're getting our groove. We're finally putting goals away. Need one more. We've got 1:40 to score it. Thanks for that. Decent. Keep going. Keep going for that one. Take half parted. I'm going to attack that. And he's... Oh. Mate, you could have just put that away then. Does it land? Oh, put it in the box. Oh, should have scored. Oh, bloody hell. Of course he has. I don't know what teammate did here. When I hit there, I got booted. Okay, well, any hopes of getting this back? Probably not. Can try. As long as he scores here. No, it's just him sitting back, ain't he? Yeah, that was kind of obvious one. And I've gone over it again like I did the other way, like I did last video. And he just flicks it over him and yeah, yeah. Yep, I'm out. I'm out. Please forfeit. Did it? Oh, we just left anyway. Right, that was yeah, that was fun. Yeah, if you guys have enjoyed, don't want me to do more Rocket League videos and get like Billy or James back on here like we used to do last year. But yeah, if you guys have enjoyed, then please like, subscribe, peace.